Abuse in all forms are almost a daily reality for many Nigerian children, and only a fraction ever receive help. According to UNICEF, 6 out of every 10 children experience some form of violence. Here in Lagos, the state government is not giving up in its efforts to end violence against children. Officials of the state government, alongside wife of the governor, Ibijoke Sanwo-Olu, took to the roads in Alausa to create awareness and educate the people.
We have realized that a lot of children are not going to school because of one reason or the other, either early child marriages, child abuse, or child labor, and many more other things are happening out there. And so we have decided to remind our parents, guardians out there, that there is a child's right law that protects these children. The children have a helpline that they can call. It's a free toll line, any child can call. And then in the community, everyone is a stakeholder. If a child is supposed to be in school between the hours of 8 in the morning to 3 o'clock, and the child is seen either selling, hawking, the community has a right and a role to play in informing the government.
UNICEF reported in 2015 that 1 in 4 girls and 1 in 10 boys in Nigeria had experienced sexual violence before the age of 18. The state government frowns at these statistics and wants to enforce the laws so that children will not be deprived of their childhood.
Hawking, sending the child out, not educating your child, children not going to school, is child abuse. It's against the law. So that is what we're trying to do, to raise awareness among our people, to let them know that this law exists. So before we start enforcing, we don't want anybody to say we are not aware of it, but this has been going on for generations. It is no longer the case. Sexual violence, there is no case for that. It is full time of imprisonment.
This is one step towards ending child abuse in Lagos State. Most residents will be hoping that the government provides the enabling environment to assist those in need in order to address the scourge.